Yes, open the door where we all aim at an inclusive world and total mental freedom.
Yes, my name is Pradip Sen. I am the president of Rotary Club of Kulanidhi, Kolkata. And basically, as you are aware, that Rotary International is the biggest NGO in the world. We are trying to do certain projects which are beneficial to the public as well as to the young entrepreneurs and also to the very deserving section of the society who are unable to cope up their development without the aid of others. Thereby we enter there and we try to help them in different capacity and different point of time. I would suggest them to keep their mind concentrated on the activities other than their regular activities like sports or some sort of hobbies in the pastime, so that they can divert their problems and think positively.
Yeah, but as a member of the Rotary Club, as you said, can you help them in some way?
We have other experts whom has to be consulted for this sort of job, and definitely I think they would be, we would discuss in our forum to how to develop or help this mentally retarded persons.
Okay, thank you so much.